pattern up there. Gonna end up hauling home 5 bales. I'm up here at Finlater pasture, pushing snow to make room for the portable corral panels. And I've given the cows here 3 bales so far. This is at the top of the valley. And I've pushed a fair bit because getting stuck on Saturday when we move these cattle, it's just inevitable. It's going to happen. So we're probably going to have the tractor up here on standby, bring it up that morning. It's about an hour drive with the tractor.